For vipassana, any object is not disturbing. They are helping you to be aware. For example, the sound. If the concentration practice, the sound is totally disturbing. And for vipassana practice, the sound is object. We use this object to grow our awareness, samadhi, and wisdom arising, right? So we use any object. For vipassana practice, this fixed object or any object is not disturbing you. All are nature, all are meditation objects.